So I know the dollar. He didn't go outside himself, but there were some that did. Those were the ones that went searching for that mystery God for trillions of years. So the root civilization is in the holy city of Meth, where the knowledge and wisdom of the original man started when the plan was first made. Some would be saying when the plan was first found. Alright? So they like the knowledge and wisdom has not always been here in detail within God. Because I know there's some who say that God, but deep down inside, they don't even bear witness to a truth. And that's an actual fact. So as it was in the Father's time, so it is in the Son's time. There's some of y'all running around here talking about y'all God, and don't even really bear witness to that. Document set. I was built with the God, these sons are quiet. I was built with them, I got it from them. When I went and picked it up and the body of that book, I was built with them for sales. Some would say with God, then we begin to doubt ourselves due to whatever circumstances. Let's now cite to God. I went through my trials and tribulations when I got caught up that in the drug world, in the crack world. I said, hey, God has not been in his God. God is a man. And some of us experiment with all different types of high explosives. Because you got caught up in the crack, God, that don't dispute you from not being God. This is when a man began to question himself. But a man was God is to keep the child. God is responsible, dependent. But the system is made so that the black man can't get no job. So make a job.
Peace.
It ain't changed since the 1920s. The devil ain't changed his tricks. That's the way the system, society, is designed. It said 50% of black men in New York City have jobs. So that means out of every 10, that means 5 of us have a job and 5 don't. So how did that 5 who don't? Either you hustle it, sell the socks, do whatever you do, sell the bags, sell the CDs, or you sell the drugs. Are you doing something? To what? To survive. So we as a people, we got to come together with our economics as a people in order for us to produce jobs for that other 5. I was going with him about last night and God was talking about he wants to do a fundraiser with the Wu-Tang Clan and all them coming together and I was like, yeah, I'm like, right here. I said, God, we have money, God. I said, within the range of the gods of earth, we have money. There's a lot of gods of earth that have jobs. It may be a trust issue due to other cycles that we might have went through in the past. It's not like I can't get you along around me. I mean, unique around me. The born black and born you. It shall be. I said, God, man, check this out. We all know each other. Let's start a camp, God. Let's try to do something, God. We can hit all the regions. Hit all the regions. But whoever's responsible, and the nation know them, or being responsible. God, we got to get this dough, God. We got to get this money, God, to start building things, God. Because the country is in like an economic crisis.
That's why we got Obama.
We got economic crisis, God. I mean, God, the science that, I mean, the CEO of IAG, right? He made $480 million within a 5-year span, right? For his employees who have 401ks, they lost everything. But yet this man can walk away with $480 million. The devil's still up to his tricks, God.
Mm-hmm.
Three oil companies, they come to Washington asking for more money. I'm fail at it. They tell me out. I lost money. I got a 401k. I don't need the money. I lost money. They fail me out. That's American. They not failing them out. Yes, I am American. I built this country. You see that House of Obama thing right now? My ancestors, who were slaves far from Asia, rebuilt that. I'm the Asiatic black man, first and foremost, but I am also a black American. I ain't got that twisted. But God has said, Obama's going to make a change, and I agree with you guys. It's not going to be in a year. It's not going to be in 2 years. I said, back said, Pharaoh, that's genuine. He said, Joseph, right? He told Joseph what the dream was. Joseph told, right? You're going to have 70 years of peace and 70 years of famine. And here it is, right? We know famine is in the land right now because there ain't nobody got a job. People are losing jobs. But yet, some of us, as original people, you still out there today about the flies and the kids. Make ourselves look good. And we see famine all around us, God. We see famine all around us. Now I know and understand, God. We need God. Alright? Sometimes, God. I work just as hard as the next guy works. Right? So God may ask me, yo, God, let me get $5. But if it's the God that works, I hit the God off. Let me show you where I'm going with this. Now here it is, the God don't work. He might have to get $5. I don't even want to get $5 from the God.